let's make a boathouse in The Sims 4. So I started out by using the cheat that allows you to move a room around, and then I added it to the top of the water. This allowed the boat to actually be floating on top of the water instead of it just being on a foundation. After that, I added in a dock so that you could actually get onto the boat, and then I added a second floor. Then I added a railing onto the back part and also the top floor. I then added to the front of the boat so that we actually had somewhere where we could put a steering wheel. Then I started adding in all the walls. This bit was quite tricky as I used a combination of platforms and walls for this, so I had to match them up. Once I'd figured out my walls and my flooring, I went through and added in all of my doors and windows. Then finally I moved on to decorating. I added flowers and some seats on the back section, and then of course the steering wheel and some plain flowers on the front. Then I added some more plants upstairs and then moved on to the inside, which I added a little dining table, made a small little kitchen that was all blue. And then in the corner, of course, I had to put a TV and a little sofa. Then I made a very simple bathroom, including a bath, then tried to make a super cozy bedroom upstairs. And there we have it, a floating houseboat. I think that this came out super cute and it looks really good in the dark as well. You can download this from the gallery under Cute Houseboat or Hextra Hunt is my ID. Please note though that this is a 50 by 50 lot, so I can make the pond. Like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe for regular content.